Shot right back in again by Matt Kartner. Round on the far boards for Kovalev. Kovalev engaged by Kovalev. Hammered down by Komisarek. And down is Kovalev. At the point, it goes high and into the screen and out of play. And Mike Komisarek stepping into Alexei Kovalev.
Paul Grabowski is going to get credit for this last goal. You look very carefully from the Bojovan shot right there. It hits his stick. And it may have hit Kubal's after that, but and moments ago, a hit. And the reason that Kovalev did not like that hit, he felt he got an elbow in the chops, and he had a case. He had a case. Yeah, he elbowed me right in the face, and he's giving it to the official during our commercial break. Hey, if you can get away with it. That's hockey, and Komisarek gets away with one there.
Face off to the right of Toskala with 13:11 to play in the third period.